It is at this hour that I have the honor to request the acting chair of the College of Lilita College of Nursing to constitute this gathering as an official gathering of the graduation virtual 2021 that is staged for the province. Over to you, Chairperson.
Good morning, congregation. Good morning, our MEC, Molweni. Good morning, those who are watching us virtually. By virtue of the powers vested in me as the interim chairperson of the Lilita College of Nursing Council, I hereby constitute this congregation for the virtual graduation ceremony to award certificates and diplomas to all candidates whose names appear on the program. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Chairperson. I now have the honor to request Ms. Luzipho Matuda to come and light the candle. This candle is a symbolic gesture for our noble profession, and it shall be on throughout the whole session to indicate that this profession is noble enough, and I will hand over to you to switch on the candle. Thank you very much. I have the honor now to call upon Reverend Mdolo to come and open the session with a word of prayer. Over to you, man of God.
Thank you, Program Director. You may be seated. Program Director, allow me to say all protocol observed. I'm going to briefly open this ceremony with a word of prayer. But firstly, I would like to read a scripture. Thereafter, I will pray and hand over to the Master of Ceremonies. I would like us first of all to read in the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 1, verses 4 to 9. I'll read briefly in, first of all, in the Xhosa version. Then I will also briefly read in the English version. Verse 4. Ndihlala ndibulela kuye uThixo wam ngani. Ngenxa yobabalo lukaThixo awanibabala ngalo nikuYesu Kristu. Kuba natyekiswa kuye kwizinto zonke ngokuthetha nangokwazi konke njengoba ubungqina bukaKristu bungqinayo kuni ngokukodwa ningasileli nakwesinye isipho enibabalwe ngaso. Ngokunjalo iNkosi yakuniqinisa nokuniqinisa ise ekupheleni ukuze ningabi na kumangaleleka ngemini yenkosi. Uthembekile uThixo enabizelwa nguye ebudlelaneni bonyana wothando lwakhe. Briefly in English, it reads thus. I thank my God always concerning you for the grace of God which was given to you by Christ Jesus, that you were enriched in every way by him, in all utterance and in all knowledge, even as the testimony of Christ was confirmed in you, so that you may not fall short of any gift until the revelation of the Lord Jesus Christ, who will also confirm you until the end, that you may be blameless in the day of the Lord Jesus Christ. God is faithful, by whom you have been called into fellowship with his own Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, bless your word as we share, in Jesus' name. Amen. As I am about to pray and opening this ceremony, we would like to congratulate our graduates for the achievement they have made throughout the duration of their training. I'm not going to take these along verses, but I'm going to talk shortly. There are four bullet points I would like to mention here. First of all, Paul talks about thanking God. Secondly, he talks about the grace of God. And fourthly, he talks about the coming of the Lord. To our graduates and to us all, we are here because we thank the Lord that he has made it possible that by this year, we've got graduates that are graduating, a production that's been done by the college. I think where you are, graduates, you are also agreeing with me that the fact that you have graduated now, you have deep in your hearts a thankful heart for God having sustained you until now. Secondly, you are reminded that it is not only your making and your efforts, but it is because of the grace of God. And thirdly, that you are qualifying and you are going to start now practicing in your nursing profession. Remember that you should have fellowship with him. Without him, you can do nothing. Even though you qualify and you've got the knowledge and you've got the skills and you've got everything, you will still need God in your nursing practice. As you do this, this is an appointed work because you have been called by him to be in here. Lastly, it says, until the coming of the Lord. The Lord is still coming back, and you must be reminded that as you are now starting your practice, you have been taught about acts and omissions. That means you will remain accountable how you have done whatever you are doing now, and you will be now independent and practicing as a qualified professional nurse, as a qualified nurse, and then you should always remember you still have to account. You account for the acts, what you have done, and you also account for your omissions, what you have not done. But in all, it says you are being prepared for the coming of the Lord. This day, the day of graduation, mimics what is going to happen, happen in heaven. There's going to be a big graduation in heaven, which you must all remember, and all of us must get ready to be there. The Lord is coming to take his, and so that they remain with him. When he takes his own and go to heaven, first of all, a similar situation will be like that. Therefore, that's why we are reminded of the acts and omissions, that you be accountable. You, first of all, whatever you've done, however you've done it, you still have to account when you get before the Lord. Besides accounting here on earth before the government and all the other people, but you still remain accountable to God. That's why you must always be careful how you practice. There where you get there. If you have done it well, you will receive a reward. And if you have not done it well, you will lose a reward, but you will still be there. But after it all, you will join the big feast with the Lord and be with the Lord. But at the end, for those that have not done it properly, are still going to account, and they will have to stand before the judgment seat of God. As I pray, we are also there for all of us, reminded. We are here because of God's grace. We are reminded that whatever we do, we must have fellowship with him. We must not do our own way. We must always call him, and he guides us in doing everything. And remember, at the end of the day, we have to account and appear before the judgment seat of God. As I congratulate you, graduates, we are also reminded that we must act appropriately because we are going to account. Let's bow our heads in prayer. After that, we will sing the Lord's Prayer. Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for this opportunity that we can be here to congratulate our beloved graduates having achieved these qualifications. Now, Lord, we come before you, and we are also reminded that they have qualified. It's not the end, it's actually the beginning. They are still going to practice, and after practicing, they are going to account how they do whatever they do. Father, all of us, we are reminded that one day we'll appear before the judgment seat of God and be answerable for whatever we've done. Thank you, Father, for being with us. As we open now, be with us and let the program be guided by you. Help our program director and whosoever is going to participate in the program do everything decently and in order for the glory of God. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. I now hand over to the program director.
Thank you very much, Reverend Mdolo, for the beautiful accolades that you have given unto us and also unto our graduates. We are excited even at this hour to say this is a memorable time for both of us as academics, as people in the clinical setting, and also as students. There was a joke that was made in my culture. I'm from Limpopo. They were paying lobola, and now the daughter is asking, why is my aunt not here? Because I believe that when the aunt is here, she will endorse everything. And then the answer was that your aunt could not come because the guy that is here to marry you is not the guy you said to her will marry you. So she's not endorsing what you're doing. Now I want to say to the graduates and everybody sitting here, this has a great endorsement of the MEC of the Department of Health for the Eastern Cape Province. For her to come here to endorse, we are saying to her from this day, our students will know that the day that I was conferred a graduate for the diploma or for the certificate, the top principal of the province was in my graduation. I think in those words, we just have to give a hand to our MSC for endorsing this session. Thank you so much, Ma. Through your authority, I have the honor now to say we're now going to commence with the awarding of the certificates. And with that being said, I have now the honor to call upon the acting chairperson of the college, Gilita College of Nursing, Mr. Kungune, to come forward and confirm the certificates to the candidates whose names appear on the program. Over to you, sir. I'm so excited today. I want to release my students to the service. I am so excited. You know, this is, for me, the thing. Mr. Ntswane, our HRD manager. In fact, I could even say he's part of us on day-to-day activities. It would be just unfair for him not to come and welcome us. You know, when you feel at home, when you have principals that do not even give you pressure, you have got all the audacity to enjoy. Over to you, my GM. Come and welcome us and tell us all.
Thank you, Program Director, Dr. Bereda Thakathi, Honorable MEC, here today. As the doc said, we are honored, MEC, to have you here. We know you're very busy, and we really appreciate, and we know that your students, wherever they are watching this event and are waiting patiently their graduation, appreciate that as well. Chairperson of our College Council, Mr. Kungune, DDG Mavuso, Acting Principal Makinana, Deputy Principal, who's also our Program Director today, Dr. Thakathi, members of Council, members of Management of Lilita, special guests from the Universities of Affiliation here today, members of staff, management, and the academics, both at Lilita and in the Universities of Affiliation. All protocol observed, thank you very much. I would like to first welcome those that are watching on the live streaming of this event. And I do hope that they are all waiting patiently as we are about to get into the festivities. I would also like to welcome a sizable number of people that are in the room today. We are grateful for the president for having adjusted the alert levels, because last year's graduation was generally very muted. So we are grateful for your presence here, ladies and gentlemen. My brief is very simple, really, just to welcome everyone to this very important occasion. As we all know, these are the last days of the cohort enrolled in terms of the cohort the legacy programs. And so we must also then, whilst anticipating the future and the beginning of new programs, also then accord to them the necessary respect and indeed celebrate their achievement. So this is then to welcome you and also welcome our graduates, but also just to introduce guests. And without wasting much time, I have acknowledged the MEC, the Chairperson of Council, DDG Mavuso. I've also made an acknowledgement of the representatives of the universities. I don't know, MEC, who is here, if we could maybe by show of hands, UFH, if you are here, Walter Sisulu University, if you are here, Nelson Mandela University, if you are here. Thank you very much. So, Honorable MEC, just to also say, Lilita has, in terms of its legacy programs, affiliated with these three universities to also make sure that there is some quality assurance and certification of our programs. As you'll see in the program, the different certificates and diplomas being awarded have that seal of approval from the different campuses done by these universities. Without much ado, please feel welcome. Please enjoy this. We have tried our best to make this event a success under the circumstances. We know that there are questions that some people have asked in terms of whether should we not have celebrated differently under the different alert levels. We have explained, and I think I also maybe feel the duty that we must also do so now. that, of course, COVID is still with us, and that as much as possible, we still need to keep those distances. And we know that the numbers that we ordinarily would host in these graduations generally become too big and at times untenable, and may then have created a situation that may have been difficult. Program Director, let me end here and say to everybody, feel welcome, and to our graduates, congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you very much for welcoming us. If there was a music, we were going to start dancing. But in our hearts, we're dancing. We are excited. I'll now call upon the DDG to come and stand in the booths of our HOD and tell us the purpose of the day. Why are we here? Over to you, ma'am.
The program director, our honorable MEC, Interim Chair and Council, all protocol observed, I would like to greet you this afternoon in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And as I do, I want to again also add my word in congratulating the students of 2021. It is a small matter for which I am here before you, and that is to indicate that we are here in celebration of our graduates. In the main, there would not have been here had it not been for the support they've had from the college staff, the lecturers, the other students, but also those that are already in practice on our platform. What is important in realizing today as a celebration is that we need to appreciate that it is no small measure for one to be standing and receiving their certificate. And for that reason, the Honorable MEC, the leadership took the time to be here to congratulate them. What we are here to do is to really celebrate success and to wish them well as they join the platform. Thank you, Program Director.
Thank you so much, DDG Mavuso, for the beautiful purpose that you have given to our communities, ourselves seated here, and all other people that are watching. Right now, I just want to say to the viewers outside there, if you see the link no longer live, you can go to Keith Ngezi Radio Facebook, KNDT YouTube channel, or Eastern Cape Department of Health Facebook. You'll be able to move with us as we go along. This is a beautiful day that the Lord has made. We are here because of the efforts of both the academics, the clinician in the clinical platform, the students, the support staff of college, support staff of the clinical platforms, and more and over and above the parents that supported our children when they came here, and some were praying for them through this difficult time, and whatever they were here for became realized. Now we're coming to the part that is so crucial for the day. Through our Honorable MEC, I have the honor to call upon our acting chairperson of the college to come and constitute the awarding of the certificates for the candidates whose names appear on the program. Over to you, Chair.
Thank you so much, Madam Program Director. When you mentioned Facebook, it reminded me about the Facebook shutdown. And I thought to myself, you know, there's not much we can do without some of these social media platforms, isn't it? So Facebook can't shut us down now, otherwise we will be in problems. Okay, now as the Program Director said, we have now come to the most important part of our proceedings, which is now to acknowledge the candidates who are receiving their qualifications today. So by that, I now confirm the awarding of certificates for the candidates whose names appear on the program. Thank you so much.
Course leading to enrollment as enrolledness, Queenstown Campus, Dominic Sikala Libeta, Nozuko Makungu, Noltando Millicent Toso, Ayanda Williams. Bridging course for enrolled nurses leading to registration as a general nurse, East London Campus, Madwaleni Sub-Campus Bridging Course, Dalutolo Ernest Kondile, Liziwe Ivy Manyakanyaka, Phakamisile Bethwel Mbebe, Neliswa Mphikwa Manqaki, Nomthandazo Eunice Mvandaba, Unathi Ngabayi, Mveleli Nikani, Lunathi Ngozi, Thandiswa Simbeku, Thandiswa Ziwele.
Thank you so much. I will now again call upon the Chairperson of Council to come to the fore and award the diplomas of the candidates whose names appear in the program. Over to you, Chair.
Once more, congratulations to the graduates who received their certificates just now, who are watching us virtually. Well done. I think we should give them a round of applause. Well done. And again, that's not the end of the road, so you now have the opportunity to further your studies. We now go to the next stage of our proceedings. Honorable members, I now confirm the awarding of diplomas for the candidates whose names appear in the graduation program. Thank you.
Now await the announcements of the candidates whose names appear on the program.
Bridging course for enrolled nurses leading to registration as a general nurse, East London Campus, Madwaleni Sub-Campus Bridging Course, Dalutolo Ernest Kondile, Liziwe Ivy Manyakanyaka, Pakamisile Bethwel Mbebe, Neliswa Mpikwa Mangaki, Nomthandazo Eunice Mvandaba, Unathi Ngabayi, Mveleli Nikani, Lunathi Ngozi, Thandiswa Simbeku, Thandiswa Ziwele. Tafalofefe Subcampus Bridging Course, Yandiswa Geza, Esmeralda Faith Yagars, Amanda Ncedokazi Maquntulu, Zukiswa Vokozela, Cynthia Sindiswa Yiweli. Victoria Subcampus Bridging Course, Annalise Asanda Dingi, Nomalungisa Sylvia Gido, Wendy Rochelle Qebe, Nondamthini Bongiwe Eunice Mbuyiselo, Lindiswa Faith Mphalala, Yoliswa Caroline Msweli, Nosibulelo Grace Nanywa, Thembakazi Ndoko, Makabungwe Nikelo, Thembisa Cynthia Nomoyi, Siyabonga Nhlangana, Nolubabalo Cleopatra Nyaniso, Celiwe Xolile Nyongwana, Nombongo Monica Sithole, Songezo Vuso, Mandla Samuel Khongo, Priscilla Thabisile Zondi. Victoria Subcampus Bridging Course, Annalise Asanda Dingi, Nomalungisa Sylvia Gido, Wendy Rochelle Qebe, Nondamthini Bongiwe Eunice Mbuyiselo, Lindiswa Faith Mphalala, Yoliswa Caroline Msweli, Nosibulelo Grace Nanywa, Thembakazi Ndoko, Makabungwe Nikelo, Thembisa Cynthia Nomoyi, Siyabonga Nhlangana, Nolubabalo Cleopatra Nyaniso, Celiwe Xolile Nyongwana, Nombongo Monica Sithole, Songezo Vuso, Mandla Samuel Khongo, Priscilla Thabisile Zondi. Lusikisiki Campus, Matsikane Subcampus Bridging Course, Dominika Ndombe Bongo Badi, Nomlindelo Polo, Ndombifikile Fokazi, Babalwa Lindekile Chukuda, Hazel Xoliswa Khatamzi, Nobahle Khwanya, Nompilo Madikizela, Sonwabile Madikizela, Nofikile Clarice Magaga, Gugu Maureen Mbatha, Phindile Mlambo, Sindiswa LCMC, Precious Philile Ndimande, Nontuthuko Precious Ngobo, Dolzan Nonkululeko Ngwenya, Ntombifikile Ngohla, Thabo Phosa, Natalia Nomalizo Ramakautse, Winifred Buyelwa Zililo. Lusikisiki Campus, Mthatha Campus, Dr. Malizo Mbehle Subcampus Bridging Course, Nokubonga Awu, Nandi Pafumba, Kanyisile Hanxa, Sokhiwe Aluve Jako, Phumza Madayi, Lindeka Madolwana, Nomzimasi Mathanzima, Thandekile Madinisi, Mawande Eric Mvokwe, Nolindo Eunice Ngabule, Lungiswa Gertrude Ntluzo, Nontuthuko Thantsi, Ntombombuso Chaka, Mzimasi Zitha. Nesi Night Subcampus Bridging Course, Nomaphelo Letishia Cembi, Palisa Damoyi, Bongeka Diko, Nokubonga Hanxa, Khanyisa Joyi, Ntombovuyo Khunju, Bonisile Patricia Ndlovu. Peliwe Patricia Ngoni. Tabisile Patience Shoba Ngubane. Mzuwonke Alfred Kelinzima. Ndando Yanga Vikwa. Ningi Prudence Zakwe. St. Lucy's Subcampus Bridging Course. Piliswa Majingolo, Zoleka Ateria Mate, Gobani Mvalo, Nogulunga Ngugumeshe, Nonjabulo Janet Vacha. Port Elizabeth Campus, Andres Vosloo Subcampus Bridging Course. Noluvuyo Nicolette Jagalashe, Nokusebenza Tandiswa Mafenuka, Nombuyiselo Mbombo, Pumeza Olive Rose Mehlomakhulu Languza, Lerato Muhau, Nkabisang Mulopi, Lindile Sidwell Shai, Bawinile Phyllis Sibiya, Hazel Jennifer West, Doranginza Subcampus Bridging Course, Sharon Luziel Akom, Yolanda Rashin Allison, Tembakazi Sylvia Bangushe, Sadila Kinberry, Karen Jan Davis, Laverne Irene Felix, Abraham Demas Joste, Lwandi Lemala, Cindy Siwe Zipora Maseko, Ernestine Sunette McCarthy, Sina Zomsi, Mandla Kenneth Mchaulana, Leoni Michelle Peters. Settlers Subcampus Bridging Course, Nolundi Biongo, Ndombo Tolo Anita Gama, Nolubabalo Pinky Lutindo, Tando Zandisile Magogo, Koliswa Mzileni, Norman Elton Solomons. Queenstown Campus, Umlamli Subcampus Bridging Course, Ndombizake Bajisi, Sizi Welanga, Ziyanda Liwani, Abongile Majodina, Tandeka Rosemary Tafeni, Nomalanga Lilian Sejusing. Diploma in Midwifery for registration as a midwife, Victoria Subcampus Midwifery. Veronique Yuen Dori, Cleopatra Nomakwezi Goldwana, Beauty Tenji Wejama, Shanzekile Mbutuma, Nonedo Nozbusiso Mdlolo, Koliswa Cynthia Minyalela, Neziwe Mkhangisa, Elsinontembiso Mnguni, Nomfundiso Nanga, Patricia Pretorius, Ndombo Mziqina, Nontembeko Sabe, Andiswa Snobolo, Tembeka Catherine Somtsoga, Twaita Cyprian Tom, Libokazi Chwela, Tandisile Kamla, Linda Margaret Tondi. Lusikisiki Campus, St. Patrick's Subcampus Midwifery. Bongiwe Dlamini, Mbalenhle Sindisiwe Dlamini, Nonhlanhla Happiness Dlamini, Sithembile Ruth Dube, Pretty Ntombifuthi Jogazi, Thoko Eunice Khaba Bengu, Nonhlanhla Fortunate Khanyile, Educate Bulelwa Khuboni, Ndebo Heleng Teresia Class, Dibuseng Doreen Lisetla, Protasia Luthuli, Busisiwe Maqi, Khayakazi Mankebe, Sibongile Zamandosi Mbamali, Thembisile Mbuqe, Tiny Mfana, Nomthandazo Mngoni, Patience Thembisile Mbanza, Standwa Princess Mbanza, Fikelephi Ngidi, Nondyebo Ngubelanga, Thembela Joyce Ngwane, Thembisile Albertina Nzama, Ziyanda Onele Sakwe, Phumza Welekazi Simecha, Bonani Brightness Sithole, Noluthando Sontongane, Nomfundiso Swana, Busisiwe Gloria Tikwayo, Nomaswazi Tunzi Qingwa, Nozipho Lindelwa Zama. Mthatha Campus, St. Lucy's Subcampus, Midwifery. Phindiwe Busiswa Tyanki, Kuthala Primrose Jwili, Nokuzola Jangweni, Pamela Toleka Mangisa, Flora Nozuko Mduzulwana, Cynthia Londiwe Mkize, Sean Mlengana, Thulisile Mlombile, Goodness Nondumiso Msimango, Sindiswa Mthelekiso Maawu, Andiswa Ngubo, Zanele Zelfa Nobengela, Princess Thokozile Ntuli, Xoliswa Qumo, Antoinette Sigeyi. Port Elizabeth Campus Midwifery, Marisa Leolin Arends, Venetia Boysen, Nondumiso Charlie, Leanthia Duplessis, Esmeralda Juliet Goliath, Daniela Carla Horn, Shade Wisnin Jacobus, Melvin Stoffel Lewis, Nonduthuzelo Cynthia Lugogwana, Mikayera Mabiza, Karen Denise McComas, Crystal Natasha Machilis, Dirai Elizabeth Manelli, Frederick Nguruleko Mapumulo, Poleng Primrose Masingo, Bridget Estelle Peterson, Jenalee Gail Plachis, Belinda Stradom, Michelle Lizzie White, Vuyisile Welcome Zumani,
stand by for Queenstown Campus, All Saints Sub Campus, Midwifery. Queenstown Campus, All Saints Subcampus, Midwifery, Yoliswa Damani, Nomagqwetha Sina Khwaza, Zoleka Patience Mboneli, Langelihle Mkhombe, Ntombikayise LC Mngenela, Andile Wiseman Nhlengethwa, Nomazwi Florence Rini, Viwe Hwayi.
Received the list of the candidates that succeeded in the four-year diploma as they are going to be announced for the graduation of the virtual celebration of 2021. Over to you.
Four-year diploma in Nursing General, Community, Psychiatric Nursing Science and Midwifery. East London Campus 40. Yandisa Bandezi, Kaya Bavuma, Mashiya Bomela, Ongezi Webonga, Poshiya Tandile Douglas, Tandolwe Tujanji, Francisca Balindile Gebashe, Snotolo Jam Jam, Onela Kangelani, Vuyisa Leon Kangelani, Anganati Zinhle Konzi, Tando Kanya Lila, Nosiseko Poshiya Limba, Athule Mabali, Bukelwa Mabophe, Lelethu Madosi, Sipho Mahamba, Vuyelwethu Maphondla, Masithembe Maqhutyana, Nandipha Matebese, Kuhle Mathokazi, Lufezo Siyasanga Mathundu, Olwethu Maxhathasi, Litha Mayathula, Sandiso Binita Mdladla, Asanda Mdlela, Aviwe Mphithi, Bongani Ebeniza Msi, Primrose Hloniphile Mthwathwa, Amos Mtotoyi, Zinziswa Myathaza, Siyavuya Ndamase, Amanda Ngwenze, Lukhona Nofuya, Hlumela Noqala, Kuhle Ntanga, Asanda Leli Ntetho, Anelisa Nyameka, Anelisa Potwana, Zolisa Qaloti, Pumlani Qhina, Asemahle Rhasi, Lovuyo Kobiana, Noncedo Saphe, Anita Siganga, Noxola Olga Siphethwana, Thandokazi Skritchi, Nozibele Songwele, Dumisani Stempa, Samonia Thandiwe, Lulamela Emba Tebeka, Sinazo Tamba, Lindiwe Thobikunya, Sanelisiwe Thina Thukela, Khanya Siphesihle Thuswa, Anathi Vena, Samanda Zanani, Miracle Zingqondo. Diploma in Nursing General, Community Psychiatric Nursing Science and Midwifery, Lusikisiki Campus, 4D. Athini Zimkhitha Berha, Primrose Natutu Bombiso, Aphiwe Bua, Phumla Xola, Amahle Xolombile, Queenie Debra Duggan, Veliswa Rosetta Jan, Alungile Kusha, Zingisa Xumisa, Lindokuhle Jili, Primrose Lungiswa Jojo, Anelisa Khohliso, Onele Kholisa, Lubabalo Madadasa, Ponelo Mafilika, Nomhle Magagasi, Zenande Makhawula, Nandiswa Octavia Manci, Yoliswa Mbungu, Nomthandazo Mdlazi, Zukile Mfingwana, Bulelwa Rejoice Mndela, Nelisiwe Robert Ngambi, Mongikazi Moya, Zilungile Mqingwa, Siphesihle Mthinthi, Thembisa Elsie Ndongene, Siyamcela Nzimela, Zicelo Richard Ngobo, Zizipho Ngwenya, Thandokazi Nogwam, Sibulele Nonjinge, Sindisiwe Cynthia Ngasana, Ahleli Bonisa Nyali, Siseko Wesley Nyali, Nosindiso Phakamisa, Siyakudumisa Qokoyi, Hazel Qwebani, Siseko Shala, Athule Simayile, Mzwabantu Welcome Thunzi, Vuyo Lwethu Vacubana, Vuma Abigail Vava, Siziphiwe Vulwandle, Lizeka Vundisa, Dumisani Zangwa, Phumeza Zulu. Mthatha Campus 4D. Ongezwa Boys, Ziyanda Buhlungu, Awonke Dlokweni, Thabile Bruce Fihlani, Unathi France, Yonela Galeni, Anathi Gladile, Sive Sisa Gobalo, Nokuthula Gonya, Mandisa Goqa, Elethu Qwetha, Ongeziwe Gwelesha, Kuthala Jojo, Thabo Kula, Mongi Lutsebe, Asiphe Madala, Mawande Michael Magodla, Letiswa Vivian Makalima, Zandile Bathandwa Makhodi, Lwanga Manquma, Phindiwe Maqwele, Bukelwa Masolo, Andiswa Mathanzima, Singabakho Machabane, Akhona Mazwi, Lindiswa Mbali, Nomathemba Mbaqa, Thembakazi Mbulawa, Nozuko Mdekazi, Bathandwa Mtsinwa, Siphindile Phegi Mendu, Sanele Ngalo Mgoqi, Malibongwe Mhlakaza, Lungephi Mhlungula, Aphiwe Ongeziwe Mlamla, Sihle Mlonyeni, Mongikazi Mphini, Siviwe Mchabe, Nolusindiso Mchakaza, Ovayo Mthwa, Nomvuselelo Faith Sinesipho Mvubu, Ntokozo Mzileni, Siphumeze Ndlazulwana, Lydia Lindiwe Ngedle, Pamela Taina Ngoma, Lumka Ngabayi, Ziningi Ngumbela, Thandiwe Ana Ngxeshe, Ncediswa Doli Njingolo, Mkhumbuzi Nkondlwana, Sipho Sethu Nkonyeni, Siyanda Emmanuel Nogwaza, Amanda Nokeke, Khuthala Nomandindi, Ongeziwe Nombewu, Nokuzola Albertina Nhlanjana, Thobeka Phoshiya Ntshobane, Yanele Ntwana, Emihle Nyaka, Riabitswe Qametsi, Zizo Qeku, Sakhile Qeqe, Zizipho Qobo, Catherine Nokuzola Sihlali, Elethu Silo, Humphrey Sindelo, Nomalizo Nomakhosazana Sinqandu, Nwabisa Sodumo, Ludwe Sopham, Fanelwa Chichi. Port Elizabeth Campus 4D, Janine Mary Ann Aris, Zizipho Baleka, Verina Moyenene Bantam, Onesimo Bodlani, Zimkita Bomela, Charlize Amber Boysen, Felicia Amelia Bosman, Shahida Shireen Briqua, Yolanda Botu, Chloe Buttress, Koleka Dadane, Tozama Debi, Nomhle Diniso, Charlene Veronil Douglas, Judith Elaine Susara Draghonda, Biziwe Janji, Shanice Ellie, Amor Marilyn Don Falkus, Nobuzwe Santalala, Leon Monet Joel, Monique Godre, Tandokazi Natalie Kula, Lindokuhle Kwendile, Gladys Lutuli, Sipho Sethu Makeleni, Sibongo Sethu Johaneng Maloyi, Sindiswa Veronica Mamkeli, Sibulele Mase, Mava Mateza, Irisha Odelia Matthews, Bulelwa Mbambosi, Ntombothando Zinet Mbolekwa, Andiswa Victoria Mfana Sizila, Ethan Donald Miller, Pumeza Mnyani, Xolelwa Queen Mofoka, Ntombizandile Mulonga, Sinoxolo Moyikwa, Megan Leslie Ann Murphy, Malefu Emily Mzizi, Mulalo Mashia Ndonyane, Andiswa Rochelle Ndungane, Phumeza Ruth Ngwayi, Malibongwe Njili, Nangamso Njili, Zinhle Nonis, Buyiswa Violet Nqakula, Boniswa Rejoice Ndlebi, Zandile Nhlokwana, Esther Nothini Nyumka, Andile Alfred Oliphant, Kesley Rose Parker, Jade Linton Bradley Plakis, Nokulunga Albertina Qengqana, Nxumisa Samuel, Brian Skalkveig, Jade Shanice Schultz, Nonkululeko Sidumo, Phelokazi Sigayela, Siphelo Smith, Ntombekhaya Sokutu, Khanyile Vendakazi Stemba, Christelle Amelia Swartboy, Siphiwe Swartboy, Michaela Lee Tuckman, Amor Kepney Tablanche, Kensani Sylvia Tibane, Nondumiso Dokota, Noxolo Happiness Tundulwana, Nisa Viani, Casey Lee Vitalingam. Queenstown Campus 4D, Zanele Adam, Sipho Baba, Nombulelo Penny Bango, Nomawushe Bodla, Bongeka Monica Bovana, Ziyanda Dlamini, Bulelwa Dlula, Khanyisa Dumezweni, Thembalethu Fikizolo, Andile Kohati, Sandisiwe Qoboshiyane, Sisanda Namhla Hlwempu, Luvo Jaca, Alicia Yanse, Alizwa Okuhle Jubase, Aviwe Kobese, Sisanda Kwinana, Robert Lifora, Lukanyo Uze Lobi, Bongani Bongs Lutoyi, Zenande Magalela, Nolwando Eugenia Magwaza, Naleli Jane Mayeng, Kululwe Jeffrey Majezi, Waweze Manzi, Palisa Matubatuba, Abulele May, Viki Busisiwe Mayongo, Ongeziwe Professor Mazola, Zugisani Mbangi, Andiswa Mbangula, Yonela Mbinda, Ana Rifilwe Mbolekwa, Sibusiso Mtukiswa, Tina Mfeketo, Yolanda Mgaleli, Sipesihle Siphelele Mtitishana, Sinethemba Siyamthanda Mthwa, Chuma Herbert Mvinjelwa, Lubabalo Benedict Nase, Mhleli Maxen Ndika, Yolanda Ngogodo, Mzoleli Clifford Ngokela, Simbongile Nkunzi, Lumka Constance Nocezo, Lita Nodwele, Pamela Nondabula, Pilasande Nonchokwede, Akona Nsimango, Ayola Ngwele, Samkelisiwe Nyadu, Thandile Pitoyi, Angelique Julian Saunders, Lungiswa Sithole, Noluvo Soldati, Lucky Siwazuzile Soli, Twaida Sondo, Ndombizodwa Sonjika, Masibulele Cedric Stillman, Sivuyisiwe Sibonga Konke Thawana, Nokubonga Tose Mdlankomo, Yonela Vika, Leonise Vinar, Thembelani Vetfoot, Asive Zifo, Odwa Zulu.
We now have the honor to allow the release of the candidates whose name appears on the program for the candidates that managed to complete different post-basic programs offered by the Lilita College of Nursing.
Post-basic courses, East London Campus, course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification, Child Nursing. Itumeleng Boss, Suzanne de Klerk, Monica Noloyiso Godlimbi, Nombini Joliwe, Boitumelo Faith Kazula, Tobile Esther Mangayi, Yonela Mapatwana, Mandisa Mbambosi, Nonkumbuzo Mbulawa, Nolusindiso Theorine Moni, Patricia Zodwa Ndala, Mapaseka Petronella Ngukaitobi, Melanie Potgieter, Nokuzola Gloria Shosha, Nothemba Amanda Stampulu, Nolunwabo Wotata, Sikelelwa Nolita Yekwa. Diploma in Clinical Nursing Science, Health Assessment, Treatment and Care. Melanie N. Bollman, Aneline Fossey, Irene Sisana Gundwana, Shemida Klassen, Nunkululeko Henrietta Magadla, Vuyelwa Valencia Magia, Ayanda Prince Manjongo, Nomvuyo Margaret Maqobongwana, Nosipho Cynthia Mbashe, Funeka Sweetness Mdoda, Thandokazi Mlahlwa, Zukiswa Ngqola, Andisile Pampila, Nosiphiwo Khumbu, Lula Masiele, Zimkita Caroline Simunga, Pumeza Veronica Somdaka, Nabakazi Gloria Tyatyeka, Lita Khanyiso Xindolo, Nokwanda Zungula. Course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification, Medical and Surgical Nursing Science, Critical Care Nursing General. Nokuthula Monica Budaza, Nomahlubi Ethli Bulana, Nozake Zula, Anastasia Heathcote, Nihlonolo Kokwana Nonkululeko Matiginga Tumeka Angel Mava Sinetemba Mayoyo Kaeli Shemsimang Yvonne Mvambo Bonile Ndamase Fundiswa Nofuya Sinetemba Isaac Wem Course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification, Medical Surgical Nursing Science, Operating Theatre Nursing. Salome Cecilia Damons, Anthea Odette Douglas, Nokubonga Kopiso, Nondandazo Mabandi, Denewa Mail, Piliswa Charity Mbongozi, Rochelle Heseline Nyanda, Pumla Constance Mtenjiswa, Tandiwe Eunice Nkinana Leleni, Fundeka Ngola, Tandekile Veronica Nondabula, Bongi Wenonguba, Lukanyo Ronald Pukwana, Tulisile Eunice Punzana, Tembalake Kolo, Si Vechela, Nungululeko Gloria Kozeka. East London Campus, Course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification, midwifery and neonatal nursing. Nosiviwe Sylvia Lembola, Kabisokazi Dume, Christelle Lucinda Dupree, Wongiwe Wonwabisa, Laurenda Kongoba, Nebakazi Oka, Liziwe Majogweni, Tembakazi Makambi, Sindisiwe Manyakanyaka, Nomagugu Daphne Maphumulo, Lindela Mbalula, Hlonipha Mcilongo, Zingisa Gloria Ncunga, Veronica Thandiswa Ngqeza, Zandiswa Lucia Paulus, Nyaniso Nash Selanto Chairman, Ntombizanele Simaile, Yvonne Yolanda Sishuba, Zukiswa Sylvia Spelt Tingo, Yandiswa Chemese, Busisiwe Kabakashe. Mthatha Campus, course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification, midwifery and neonatal nursing. Ntombizandile Tyanti, Pileka Gazozo, Zinhle Hlomendlini, Ntombekhaya Kapesi, Bulelwa Princess Khonzwana, Bomkazi Lolwana, Anele Mazwai, Thandiswa Nolthando Mbane, Ntombedinga Sylvia Mqebi, Noxolo Disteria Mjoli, Ziyanda Mjoji, Mzukisi Meshek Mgunyana, Thenjiswa Mtonga, Charity Spindile Ndokweni, Bomikazi Joyce Ngeke, Gloria Ntombizandile Ngwebo, Zikhona Theo Nontshonta, Nomvuyiso Ngqala, Neliswa Ntabeni, Nandipha Ntombela, Ayanda Sithela, Mthombokazi Londi Thutshana. Course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification, Medical and Surgical Nursing Science, Orthopedic Nursing. Nozuko Alicia Bangile, Vuyiseka Charlotte Bozwana, Lizzie Mary Canham, Sakiwo Figlan, Trisha Fundi, Sibulele Innocent Taba, Tembani Ludwangu, Fuzeni Mahlezana, Fundiswa Mataka Makaka, Mzikaise Mawi, Asanda May, Nosindiso Messina Mkuzulwa, Bongeka Mhlupheki, Zukile Mthakaza, Nokulunga Favorite Mzomba, Similo Seth Ngwaiba, Sihle Nkabini, Luleka Sylvia Nyila, Tsokolo Pescot Tsulwane, Vuyo Alois Zanazo, course in Clinical Nursing Science, leading to registration of an additional qualification, midwifery and neonatal nursing. Tandaswa Bonga, Togeda Ferguson, Andiswa Monique Gagliso, Cynthia Jacobs, Tensoneria Kapang, Sinetemba Millicent Kiva, Lucita Liebenberg, Wendy Sibongiseni Makalima, Nolukolo Manona, Tembisa Caroline Mbeki, Cebisa Prudence Menziwa, Janine Michaels, Lize Kamonki, Chania Fidelia Nell, Sianda Animari Norman, Nonzuki Sokwakwa, Asive Khoto, Megan Stevens, Antoinette Janine Stokes, Sharon Lorna Aidhaler. Diploma in Clinical Nursing Science, Health Assessment, Treatment and Care, Group A. Sibongile Bastiane, Nozuko Tebisa, Baba Lwachitha, Linde Lwadaweti, Siyabonga Daizana, Noguzola Patricia Degeda, Tojiswa Veronica Ganjo, Zukiswa Yvonne Katangana, Lundi Theophilus Kwababana, Nangamso Manki, Abongile Makobosha, Zoleka Mboniswa, Ziyanda Mdota, Babalwa Mkala, Fundiswa Mkringwana, Nokthula Ngaki, Mziwanele Ndozake, Zoleka Zelfa Sibanga, Mandisa Gratitude Chuku, Malibongwe Benedict Zinto. Diploma in Clinical Nursing Science, Health Assessment, Treatment and Care, Group B. Emerald Pearl Bauer, Malishono Lorraine Dube, Lizelle Alvera Aysen, Suzelle Joy Fick, Bomkazi Blondie Galadile, Nkosazana Elizabeth Kato, Hombakazi Cynthia Glass, Audrey Marcus, Kim Lee and Mary Gwen Minar, Linda Mary Moni, Nosipho Donna Mutsoko, Luleka Gloria Mthalana Somyo, Nomvula Cynthia Ngona, Asanda Peter, Felicia Rademeyer, Malcolm Fegel Sanna, Ethel Kuku Sifumba, Koliswa Chumsila, Alida Van Ruyen, Aviwe Jennifer Yaka, Queenstown Campus. Course in Clinical Nursing Science leading to registration of an additional qualification. Medical and Surgical Nursing Science, Ophthalmological Nursing. Bumikazi Bushungu, Koliswa Christina Jacobs, Lindiwe Mavis Luti, Bulali Madala, Junior Nombulelo Matebese, Nozikibo Veronica Nduneni, Buke Kangema, Hombakazi Witness Nomvalo, Unati Spango, Celine Stein, Zoleka Tunja.
I now have the honor to request the General Manager HRD to come to the fore and introduce our Honorable MEC as she will be talking to our own children that are on the platform already. Over to you, General Manager.
Thank you, Program Director. Perhaps I should also do like the chairperson did and request a round of applause to congratulate the graduates. Thank you very much. I have the honor and privilege to introduce our next speaker, a very dynamic African woman, a leader whose career spans a period of at least 21 years, at least in the CV that I have, which I then decided that I'll only extrapolate the period that covers at least 21 years. And I do that only in the interest of time, Program Director. Otherwise, if I were to go through the whole of it, I would be here forever. I would say that firstly, and I think mostly, her career, at least professional career, has been spent in the local government fraternity, having been a councillor for the Mbizana local municipality for a number of years, having been a speaker of that local municipality for a number of years, and then moving into a higher level of the district by joining the OR Tambo, or rather being elected in the OR Tambo District Municipality, starting off as the portfolio head for health, community safety, and disaster management, and then later as the speaker for the same district municipality, and then later on going into the position of executive mayor for the same municipality. Obviously, having mastered the area of local government, she also served in a number of positions within the South African Local Government Authority, SALGA, having been a provincial chairperson in the Eastern Cape, also having been a member of the NEC even after her tenure as chairperson. And then later then moved into provincial government, having assumed the position first as the MEC for the Department of Rural Development and Agrarian Reform for a period of 2 years, 2019 up to 2021. And then, of course, when called upon to come and fill a gap in the Department of Health, then assumed as MEC from March in 2021. I can attest to her dynamism, colleagues. I think those of us who have had the privilege of interacting and being led with her much closer, we often say she has more managerial skills that she displays, and in our interactions with her, she always is very, you know, compelling and instructive in the manner in which she engages on the issues. And lastly, of course, politically, as you know, that our principles are political principles. She also have her credentials as a member of the NEC, a PEC, as well as the Provincial Working Committee of the ANC in the province, a position that she has held since 2009. I present to you, ladies and gentlemen, without much ado, Ms. Nomakosa Zanameth, MEC for Health.
Thank you so much. Thank you, GM, for that kind introduction. Our program director, the deputy principal of Lilita College, Dr. Bereda Takati Mashudu. Good morning, madam. If I was in charge, I was going to guarantee you that you'll get the performance bonus on the great work that you're doing here. The interim chairperson of our Lilita College Council, Mr. Kungune, the acting college principal, Ms. Makinana, the college management, the management of the Department of Health, led by UDDG. I understand also the HOD is connecting virtually. The academic staff of our college, representatives of universities of affiliation, University of Fort Hare, WUSU, and NMU. President of the Provincial SRC, Osengaye, the graduates, parents and spouses, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Molweni, Khuye More, Khuye Midach. Oh, thank you so much for that. You see, I'm just excited, and I want to congratulate specifically two parents who gave their daughter's name, Mongi Kazi. I had two that were named Mongi Kazi, and today we are here to confirm that they are really the nurses of our province and our country. Ideally, we should have been gathered under one roof to celebrate this important day of your lives. But this could not be possible because of COVID-19, as we are under alert level 1. More people are allowed to gather, but this graduation was planned way before the country was placed under alert level 1. The fact that it is virtual does not make your graduation any less important. Today is a culmination of years of hard work, early mornings, long nights, winter schools, extra classes, and tutorials. It has been 15 years or more since some of you started schooling at preschools. You are now reaping the benefits of all the hard work you put in all these years. Congratulations. You must be proud of yourselves for having passed your matric and now graduating as nurses. Some of your peers you started your school careers with gave up along the way and you dropped out because of different reasons. Some of you might be the first ones to graduate in your families. Abanye bakhuliswe nzima ngabazali babo nomakhulu notatomkhulu babo befundiswa ngemali ye-social grant. Some of your parents went into debt trying to ensure they give you an education so that you will have a better future than they did. Now that you are graduates, I hope you will not think you are better than your parents and grandparents because they sacrificed a lot for you so that today you can be graduates. The ANC government has also delivered on its commitment of free education for all, because all 725 of you who are graduating today are direct beneficiaries of that. The current government fully funds this program because we understand that not everyone can afford a tertiary education. But through our program, we have thousands of graduates who studied these nursing qualifications and are now contributing to our endeavors of providing a quality service. Now you have a qualification that no one can ever take away from you. Indeed, our beloved former president, Dr. Nelson Mandela, was correct when he said, I quote, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world, close quote. The diploma and certificates are the key to your future. We are proud of you and your achievement. Some of you will be employed in our clinics and hospitals, and others will join the private sector. We are here to celebrate this important day of your lives. To get to this point of your lives, you had to jump many mountains and face challenges, but because you knew what you wanted, you persevered. And today, you are being kept to mark this important milestone of your young lives. You could have studied towards being engineers, pilots, quantity surveyors, teachers, or anything else, but you chose this noble nursing profession. You chose nursing because you have a passion of helping others. Helping others is a big responsibility, especially since you will have people's lives in your hands. Don't expect to hear stories of you being unfriendly or constantly wearing a frown when you are at work, because having a positive attitude also goes a long way in making patients feel better even long before they are medically examined and treated. Perhaps Pope Francis said it best when he once said, I quote, a smile is full of meaning for one who is sick. It is a simple gesture, but encouraging. He or she feels accomplished, feels closer to being healed, feels like a person, not a number. Close quote. please always remember these words and treat people with a smile, always. That goes a long way in people's healing process. I could never understand why some would be rude to patients because everyone who goes to a clinic or hospital is sick. They don't go to our facilities because they don't have anything better to do. I say some because I know it is only a few of those nurses who are unfriendly to our patients. Majority of you, you always serve with a smile. And we have seen and observed you during the time of the pandemic. You continued to put a smile and saved many lives. You must live by the pledge that all nurses take when they get into this profession. I hope you were paying attention when you were taking it, because it places human life at the center of everything. Never allow your religion or personal beliefs to get in the way of providing the best possible care for your patients. Lilita College of Nursing has produced many great healthcare workers and will continue doing so for years to come. The college has not been without its fair share of problems over the years, but we are addressing these so that this great institution can continue doing what it does best, producing nurses who are the glue that holds clinics and hospitals together. When the SANC refused to give us accreditation for the nursing diploma last year, because it had raised concerns with some areas like management, we moved with speed and addressed those because we could not operate like many fly-by-night institutions out there. This matter has been resolved. We're just waiting for a registration letter to be issued. These are great news because we are building better communities together. Lilita College is a trusted name, so it is important we maintain that. The accreditation by SANC paved the way for full accreditation by the Council for Higher Education and the subsequent registration of the qualification by South African Qualifications Authority. These are good news, as graduates with the Lilita Nursing Diploma can go anywhere and apply for any nursing job without having to worry about the legitimacy of their qualification. We have heard stories of how people waste years and tens of thousands of rands studying only to be told when they apply for jobs that their qualifications are illegitimate. With the change in nursing education, this cohort graduating today is among the last group that started the legacy programs. From 2020, the South African Nursing Council introduced a new curriculum pegged on the NQF framework. This then requires that all nursing colleges and universities that train nurses had to undergo re-accreditation processes. We're happy that we have 725 graduates today. This bodes well for healthcare in our province and the country. The 200 post-basic nurses who will be specialists or specialist nurses are covering critical disciplines in clinical nursing science like child nursing, treatment and care, critical care, operating theater, neonatal nursing, midwifery and neonatal nursing, orthopedic nursing, and ophthalmological nursing. All Lilita campuses here in East London, Mthatha, Komani, Gqeberha, and Lusikisiki, contributed in this graduation because these programs are delivered at all of them. We urge people to do their research before they enroll at these institutions that are mushrooming everywhere. In fact, anyone who wants to study towards nursing, I would suggest and advise, Lilita is the only or is the best real choice for you in the Eastern Cape. Ladies and gentlemen, as nurses, you are joining a group of superheroes because that's exactly what healthcare workers are. You truly are heroes without capes. If there was ever any doubt of this, COVID-19 proved this beyond reasonable doubt. Healthcare workers continue putting long hours and going above and beyond the call of duty, saving thousands of lives in the process. Many of us would have perished had it not been for you. Sadly, we lost 307 healthcare workers to COVID-19. They paid the high price in selfless service of others. May their souls rest in peace. We salute the fallen heroes and continue not to mourn, but celebrate their contribution in this ultimate fight for humanity in our lifetime. Remain grateful to every frontline worker for putting your lives on the line against this vicious virus. Your contribution has not gone unnoticed or in vain. Nurses are a crucial part of a functioning healthcare system. They are the backbone of a health system. Without nurses, clinics and hospitals would not function at all. I am sure doctors may agree with me on this one, and all other professions that are working in the healthcare center, in the healthcare sector. In fact, our facilities would crumble. You are the glue that holds our facilities together, both in the public and the private sector. Trust me when I say you will have more good days than bad ones, because you will save thousands of lives and will give hope to people who had already given up. You will help bring babies into the world and see families light up when they hear good news. Hold on to those moments and memories. We have a challenge of medical claims, as you probably may know. You can also help us address it by being the first group of nurses who don't moonlight. Moonlighting has been proven that it leads to shortened attention, because cloud anywhere, you cannot fully focus. That is a fact. Yes, by moonlighting, you are able to make an extra income, but when you are tired, you are actually compromising the quality of service you render to your patients, and you are prone to making avoidable mistakes when you are off rest instead of moonlighting, so that you will be re-energized and ready to give your 101% every time you step into a clinic or a hospital. In conclusion, ladies and gentlemen, I want to congratulate you and wish your nursing status on finishing your nursing status, and wish you well on your career. I'm sure we are safe in your hands. I hope you have all been fully vaccinated against COVID-19. If not, it is still not too late to do so. That is the right thing, and you must protect yourselves, protect your loved ones, the Eastern Cape and South Africa as a whole. Vaccinating is the closest thing we have to cure, as you have less chances of being hospitalized should you contract COVID-19. The vaccines were tested on 75,000 people in what is the biggest trial ever undertaken, so they are safe and effective. Despite scientific evidence proving the vaccines are safe, and our consistent message to dispel the myths that the vaccine can lead to impotence, infertility, or death after 2 years, some people still believe the malicious lies. Sadly, some people are gullible, but one person at a time, we are convincing our people to come forward and get vaccinated. We need everyone to play their part. Ladies, I need to encourage you that you encourage your partners to get the jab by withholding sex until they are vaccinated. If you say no vaccine, no sex, you will see most men coming forward to get vaccinated. At the moment, only 38% of men have been vaccinated. And that is very dangerous and risky, because men like to socialize, network, come closer to people, but they don't want to come closer to the vaccine. So let's go out there, hold hands, and say with one voice, no vaccine, no sex. In your communities, kindness is a campaign, so call it, oh, mama, aba. Then I got a lot of that. So in the girls, in your communities, you should also encourage more people to get the jab, because the more people are hospitalized, the more under pressure healthcare workers are and our healthcare facilities will be. We cannot afford to have facilities strained any further, especially since vaccinating helps decrease chances of people being hospitalized. As new graduates, you are now ambassadors of healthy living and healthy eating. This starts by encouraging people to continue adhering to the non-pharmaceutical protocols of wearing masks, social distancing, and regularly washing their hands with soap and water or an alcohol-based sanitizer so as to avoid the expected fourth wave. We can do this. It is in our hands. Again, congratulations on your milestones, and we wish on your milestone, and we wish you well in your future of saving lives. And I thank you, and we shall meet in the field, working with a smile and saving many lives. Thank you very much, and congratulations once more.
Can be seated. Thank you so much, Honorable MEC. It was a mouthful. Hopefully, they have heard as I have heard. I now have the honor to call upon our Honorable DDG, Ms. Mavuso, to come and give us a closing remark. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you very much, Program Director. I am a child and daughter of a professional teacher. And when you got back to school, he will check your school work, much as he was not my teacher directly in my life. But he'd always say, it's important how you start, because it determines how you finish. And when he'd check our essays, he'd say, now let's go back to the introduction after he's read the conclusion and see if there is alignment. Because as you were starting your essay, you had intent, you expressed it, does it carry through to the conclusion? And oftentimes we had to write or rewrite so that we got that right. I stand here also to bear testimony that we were invited here to the 2021 graduation ceremony of the Lilita College of Nursing, where we honored, celebrated the graduates. And all of us have been witness to an event, as was indicated, both in the invitations that you received, but also in the purpose of the day, as was indicated. In so saying, I am respecting the program director first for the manner in which she coordinated pretty much like an orchestra today's events. I know we had a bit of a glitch at the beginning, but I think we've caught up in terms of time, and I do want to appreciate the patience that members have shown and had shown at the time. Respectfully, our Honorable MEC, she was saying in the briefing room that it's been a hectic week, and I'm sure the coming weeks will be so. But in all of that, she made sure that she was here. It was not without its challenges, but the commitment is really appreciated, Honorable MEC. The seeds of wisdom are always found in moments like this, and we can only learn when you sit back and listen to somebody else and you are not speaking. And that's what we found and got in the richness of your speech. I must also recognize, in absentia but connected virtually, our HOD, Dr. Rolene Wagner. She is connected and we're glad that she could be part of us virtually with everybody else, the students and the parents. I'm here to really appreciate as well, through the interim chair, the entire council, the SRC, all of members of the affiliation universities that are here, the staff, the coordinating team, and those that we take or are in the, literally, in the background in events such as these. That's our logistics team. You'll find that compared to the last event in a virtual world of graduation that we had last year to this one, there's great improvement, and that must be appreciated. It says we're a learning organization, we're adaptive, and we also get and receive feedback very well. We can only improve from this, and I do want to thank everyone that has been part of coordinating the event to now. That is really appreciated. And lastly, you know, there is Mr. Nzwane. He's the GM of Human Resource Development. And for all that happens within Lilita College, I would want to say, Mr. Nzwane, it's at moments like this that you must rejoice and be happy that you can say you are part of a program that does this great work. You see, this great work needs no POE from him. The POE, we've seen it. It's on record, the certificates, the products. He doesn't have to say a lot of things about what a diploma is. You see a product that receives a certificate at the end of their course. So I do want to encourage Mr. Nzwane, much as there are challenges in the deeper understanding of the value of Lilita College, that it's moments like this that you must say, you know what, I know why I still am with the Department of Health, serve diligently, and will do everything to ensure that the team you lead keeps to the course and is not distracted. With those few words, let me thank everybody and all of the ones, people that also played a role in the program. I will not indicate you by name, but to appreciate the contributions you have made to make this program, this day, the success it has been. Let me thank you, Program Director, and hand over back to you.
I wouldn't say much. I think the DDG has wrapped it very, very well. And I want to say to all of us, this has been an honor, not only to us who are here seeing you, but also to your community and your province, and also to your students that you supported throughout. And we are saying right now, as they've come to the end, it is just the beginning of showcasing what you and them were doing from day one, when they started as raw neophytes until they finished. And it is all about us saying to them, the journey is still continuing. DDG was saying, learning doesn't end. You learn every day. Sometimes you walk and you see somebody in front of you walking nicely and you change your steps because learning is a lifetime issue. So I just want to say right now, before we can go to the end, when we close here, as you come out of the door, to your left, we have got light lunch. We're going to start, we are Africans. We are people, abantu bembeko. We're going to start from the table that you will know which one is going to start. And I won't mention the table, because I know we know it very well. Now, at this juncture, I would ask all of us to rise up as we're going to sing the national anthem, and we'll remain standing until the time allows us to leave the hall.
Africa, Malupanga Yesu Bona.
ladies and gentlemen, I now have the honor to request the acting chairperson of the College of Lilita College Council to come to the fore and dissolve the congregation of the graduation ceremony virtual 2021 for the Lilita College of Nursing, and we shall all remain standing until the procession has left the hall. Over to you, chairperson.
Thank you so much. It was a beautiful ceremony, isn't it? Thank you so much. And I trust that our viewers, our graduates who have been watching us virtually online, have enjoyed the ceremony and they are celebrating with us today. So congratulations once more to our graduates, wherever they are. I'm sure if they were here today, would say, take your hats off and throw them in the air. But unfortunately, they're not here with us. I think I just want to also acknowledge the speech by our MEC, very profound and inspiring speech to our graduates. I'm very, very proud of our graduates. I mean, they've traveled this long and arrived at this journey and have graduated today. So thank you so much for inspiring our graduates, MEC. We really appreciate it. Madam Program Director, I think mine is small. It's just to close the session now. It has been a wonderful session. We've all enjoyed it. So by virtue of the powers vested me as the interim chairperson of the Lilita Nursing Council, I hereby dissolve this congregation for the 2021 virtual graduation ceremonies. Thank you so much. Have a beautiful day, all of you. Thank you.
Let's remain standing. We will follow our MEC, DDG, Chairperson of Council. As they move out, we follow again at the back. Let's gather some.